This is the unboxing video for the HD video converter. I'm going to use it to convert HDMI to audio video, which are the red, white, and yellow cables. So here's the box. Some features. How to connect it. This is the mini series. Yep, put it on the box. Pull it out here. Looks like it comes with a USB for the power. And so the input is the HDMI. I'm planning to use this in my car. I'm gonna plug in Google Chromecast, and my car has these audio video cable inputs, so this device is gonna be connected right to my car, and that should allow me to display my smartphone. I cast it to the display on the car. So it has the power connection there, and NTSC or PAL. North America, we use NTSC standards, so you just leave it on that selection. That's it. Thanks for watching.